Rita fixing to come up here and tell us about a drinking song.
Y'all, I'd like to, before we do that, would it be okay we could sing this guy right here's birthday? Mr. George Warren. Where you at, Mr. George? Stand up. Oh, there he is right there. There, George.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Here tonight, we do have a dance floor over there, and you're welcome to get up and just try it out over there. It's a real good dance floor, and everybody has a good time just dancing over there. And you're not bumping into no old drunks over there when you dance. That's a good thing. So y'all welcome to get up and go over and dance. And like Bobby just announced, our email club back there, if you like to, well, he was talking about an email address, but if you want to leave your email back there in the back, well, one of the girls there at the cashier or the ticket booth. That's where it's at. Well, they'll, you can sign it there and we'll send you some, Kenny will. Anything that's happening with the Riviera Band and where we are and what we're doing, and y'all get a notice of it in the mail, so email. So y'all welcome to do that too. We're gonna do this right here for a little old Furlough Husky. Since you've gone, the sky, no
cried. I acted smart and broke your heart.
Miss Rachel, James gonna do one for you, an old song, Dolly Parton song.
Thank you.
this old guy was driving down the road and the cop pulled him over about 2 a.m. in the morning. He says, where are you headed to this time of night, old man? He said, I'm going to a lecture. He said, a lecture, what kind? He says, on drinking and staying out late, what it does to your mind and your body. He said, who's going to give a lecture this time of night? He said, that'll be my wife.
Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but break my faithful heart, tear it all apart, but love me. If you ever go, darling, I'll be yours, so lonely. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg and steal